Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. This really should be a belter of a game, Stuart.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Wonderfully weighted pass. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And the lineup for the home side. Chalar Seyuncu plays with Azpilicueta in central defence. Yuri Tielemans plays alongside Wilfred Ndidi in the engine room. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Is it going to be? And into the net from Gabriel Jesus.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
1-0 then. Alexander Zinchenko. Tielemans. On the ball, Richarlison. And taking it away. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Doucouré. Fred with it. Saint-Maximin. Saint-Maximin. Martial. Something with that ball. And the cross into the middle. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Alex Tellez has it. Doucouré. The ball with Pepe. Jadon Sancho. It's with Doucouré. Sancho now. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Mateo Kovacic. Richarlison. Surely the equaliser. Really sound defending. And spot on with that challenge. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. He continues his run. Richarlison. Can he finish? And a fine stop. Pepe. Here's Manafa. Saint-Maximin. Here is Fred. Doucouré. Is it going to end up being productive for them? It's with Doucouré. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. An incisive pass. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Doucouré. Jadon Sancho. Showing considerable guile. Well, everyone makes mistakes, so it's about how you bounce back from them. Richarlison. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. quality defending. And it's a quality pass. Oh, great block. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here would really change the complexion of this match. Not the best clearance. Blocked again. Gabriel Jesus, he's in here. Teammate available. Couldn't quite hang on. And offside here. Tielemans. Now Ndidi. Diogo Jota. Richarlison. He can't hold on to it. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Jadon Sancho. Alex Telles has it. Martial. Fred with it. Sam Maximan. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball.
And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Nice switch of play. Jadon Sancho. Gabriel Jesus. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Not the best free kick we'll see today. Well off target.
Well, not really what he was looking for there. That's a waste of a good...
Touched onto the woodwork.